Alright, welcome back everyone. Figured we'd do some more showdown. This is Random Battle Mayhem, and it's an interesting concept. There is the stuff there of some of the things, but it's really something you have to see to understand a lot of it. So, inverse typing, obviously, as was mentioned. But something else that's interesting, all your ability stacks. So, as they're sent out, the next one will get that ability. So, Dancer, the rest of our Pokemon will now have that, and they will have Flash, Fire, Weak Armor, whichever that one has. If you guys haven't yet, hit that like button, hit the sub button, and check out the socials and all that fun stuff linked down below. Yeah. Let's give everything Flash Fire now for our team. Then we'll use... Let's go Sludge Bomb. Alright. Oh wait, no. Again, inverse typing. But now they all have Mold Breaker, so our Flash Fire and Water Absorb will be useless. We could end out static, or get some static going though. That way when they touch us, which... entire team's physical. That means they'd get... Oh no, Giratina, I think, is special. But yeah, let's get this going. Now, some of y'all are wondering where the Pokemon Randomizer series is going. I'm just gonna skip doing it this week. Might do another episode next week. As I had mentioned before, we're kinda at that point where... we're at the end of it, so it's just kind of hard to keeping on with it. Tomorrow will be the X randomizer, which I've really hyped about that one. Yep. And then I gotta figure out what we're gonna do for the Saturday series. I don't know yet. I'm thinking Generation 3 with double battles. I think that might be it. Oh, now he has stamina. At least most of our team... everyone on our team, they have all physical, we have all special. I just realized my headset was new for all that, but yeah, no luck in matching, so just gonna do this. We'll do like 3 matches, maybe. Now we have a Pokemon Sleep. The Sleep Claws mod in this keeps it so you don't have. Only one can be asleep, basically. Yeah, but. I hate swapping so much, but that's gonna die. I want to get some toxic spikes off. I think Terra Ground should do some damage to it. More than I thought it would, so. We got one thing of toxic spikes up at least. It's gonna outspeed us, but it misses. And we kill. I think we killed it because it has no arms. Ice shard? Maybe? Yep. Install it out, we'll win. Yep. Alright. Next one. Let's just go for Heavy Slam. That did some damage. Big ass horse. Of course, of course. See if we can get a setup going on this. Namorous, you're pretty great. The one slur. Well, that one happened. Who knew an Amorous could be good? Alright, this is our last fight. It's probably going to go for Psychic, but I think we outspeed. Don't kill, though. Yeah. Really? How does I even have defog? It's not even a bird. That's probably scarfed or whatnot, or specced, so it's gonna probably swap so it doesn't struggle. Come on, freeze. Yeah, that thing's split. We can't kill that. Sorry about that. Knocked over my Switch controller. It's gonna probably kill us with like a dragon. I don't think I can get Draco Meteor. Maybe I'm misremembering. Alright, but we died to a Dark Pulse. Alright. See if we could get that Hack Munch one more time. Okay, we got him. As you can see, it's basically randomized for everything. That has trapping ability. Yeah. Nothing really too great here. But I'm basically mute for the rest of no, maybe. If you guys haven't yet, hit the like button, hit the sub button, check out the socials, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Let's try to hit 60 before the end of the month, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with Pokemon X Randomized. Peace out, everybody.